when I met the SIA pilots, I didn't meet them on TV. I met them face to face. They know that I'm prepared to ground the airline. They know that I can get the airline going again without them. Whoever governs Singapore must have that iron in him or give it up. This is not a game of cards. This is your life and mine. I've spent a whole lifetime building this. And as long as I'm in charge, nobody's going to knock it down.